Today we're going to learn the difference between distance and displacement. So we're going to use an illustration of a couple on a date, and we'll call this guy Jill and this is Jane. Yes, his name Jill. Now Jill comes and collects Jane from her house. They go to the movies, that's 100 meters away. Then they move from the movies to the church, which is 100 meters away as well. And then they move from the church to the park. So when you're calculating distance, we're calculating the distance covered. What is the distance that they covered? They moved 100, then they moved another 100, then moved another 100, which amounts to 300 meters altogether. Displacement is talking about distance from the place. So from where they started to where they ended, that's what we call our displacement. And our displacement is a straight line, 100, which is 100 meters.